I am Jinu Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Plastics India and Modern Plastics TV. Welcome to Modern Plastics TV and welcome to India. How do you feel coming to Plast India and India?
Well, this is my very first visit to India. I'm really happy to be here and I'm really excited to see all the enthusiasm in this show. I'm really proud to join this. Thank you.
As a Japanese company, how do you look into the Indian market and what message do you want to give to the Indian industry?
I see India market is growing, really aggressive, exciting market. So coming from Japan, from where our headquarters is, we see India growing market and we would like to expand our business here and use our technical capability to support the whole industry of plastic in India.
What environmental message you want to give it to the plastic industry?
Well, environment is always our main focus, and of course we want to be sustainable. And it may sound controversial to have making plastics and looking for environment, but actually we can contribute a lot to the environment by, for example, lightweighting technology for car weight reduction, for example. So that's our way to contribute to the environment.
Thank you so much for being with Modern Plastics TV. Have a nice time in India and have a nice time in Plast India. We wish you all the success. Thank you so much.